District, the Honor Guard from the American Legion Post 39, and the Gilbert Fire and Police Department ceremonial team. Color Guard Commander, carry the colors. So please remain standing for our national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance, which will be led by Charles Dine, the chair of our Veterans Advisory Board.